Subscribe the channel ProzTech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, nowadays smartphones are the need of everyone, and if you want to upgrade your smartphone to some other phone, then this video would help you decide what to buy and what not. Therefore, to get this useful information, watch this video completely till the end, because I am going to share all info with you, so you are at right place. Welcome friends, you are watching ProzTech, so let's get started. Friends, so starting with the Huawei P20 device, it runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by high silicon Kirin 970 processor with 2.4 and 1.8 GHz octa-core with GPU Mali G72MP12. Whereas Vivo V9 runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 626 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core with GPU Adreno 506. Moving on to display, then Huawei P20 is 5.8 inches device with full HD LTPS IPS LCD display with notch, having resolution 2240 by 1080 pixels and 429 ppi pixels density that comes with EMUI 8.1 interface. Whereas Vivo V9 is 6.3 inches device with full HD IPS LCD display having resolution 2280 by 1080 pixels and 400 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with front glass and aluminium body and also comes with FunTouch OS 4.0. Talking about the internal memory, then Huawei P20 is available in 128GB with 4GB RAM, but there is no microSD support. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in twilight, black, midnight blue and pink gold colors. Moving on to Vivo V9, it is available in 64GB of internal memory with 4GB of RAM and also supports microSD up to 256GB can be used as dedicated memory slot. Friends, as far as concerned about the device color, then it is produced in only gold and black colors. If we talk about the dimension of Huawei P20, it measures 149.1 by 70.8 by 7.7 mm of height, width, thickness and 165 grams of weight with single or dual nano SIM hybrid standby SIM option. Whereas Vivo V9 measures 154.8 by 75.1 by 7.9 mm of height, width, thickness and 150 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. About the camera, then Huawei P20 comes with 12 megapixels plus 20 megapixels dual primary cameras with 1.8 apertures with face detection, autofocus and LED flash. You can also find geotagging, touch focus, face detection, HDR and panorama in this device. It shoot out videos of 2160p at 30 frames per second, 1080p at 30 or 60 frames per second and 720p at 960 frames per second. Huawei P20 also equipped with 24 megapixels front camera for the selfie shootouts with 720p recording and it is having 2.0 aperture. Moving on to primary camera of Vivo V9, it comes with 16 megapixels having 2.0 aperture plus 5 megapixels dual primary cameras with face detection, autofocus and LED flash. You can also find geotagging, touch focus, face detection, panorama and HDR. It shoot out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 frames per second. Vivo V9 also equipped with brilliant 24 megapixel selfie shooter front camera with 2.0 aperture and 1080p recording. Friends, in Huawei P20, fingerprint scanner is placed on the front panel of the phone. It also comes with different sensors like accelerometer, proximity, compass, gyro and color spectrum. This phone comes with Wi-Fi Direct, Wi-Fi, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, dual band, fast battery charging and Type-C reversible connector. This phone is also powered by 3400 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas in Vivo V9, fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. It also comes with different sensors like compass, gyro, accelerometer and proximity sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi dual band, Wi-Fi Direct, Hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, FM radio, recording, micro USB 2.0 and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 3260 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both the smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.